Hi, my name is Bloody Mary. I'm French and I live in Berlin since a few years now. The way how I work, I'm jamming. So I have this freedom to do exactly what I want, playing with the gear and going in the direction where I have the track in mind. So I think an idea can take really like a few hours, like really, and after about the mix, it can be like a few days or 1 week maximum to work on one track. But I mean, the main idea normally you should have in the first hour, because after you waste a bit more time searching, and it's always the first one who are normally the best one, especially for bassline, I think. Hi guys, I'm Bloody Mary. Welcome to my studio in Berlin. I'm going to go against the clock today, so I'm going to have 10 minutes to build a track where let's see what's happened. So. Stop it. Wow, that went super fast. So when I am into the groove after, like, can stay for hours doing this. Well, let me explain what I just did today. Obviously, this is a road jam. But that's the way how I work, that's the way how I warm up in my studio, and I like to touch all the gear. That gives me a lot of energy, more dynamic for the track I'm working on, and also it's a good training for playing live. Believe me, it's great to do it daily. Okay, so today I start building the baseline, and for this I use the sequencer on Ableton Live. And to make this baseline, I used Pro 2 by Dev Smith. I had it after some drums from the 909 and the 707, and I had a little touch of acid with the Zox box. Everything go inside the mixer, and I used two external effects. So for the distortion, I have the analog drive by Electron, and for the reverb, I have this really old run that I really love. Well, that's pretty much it, what I did today, because like I said, it's a warm up, and obviously after, when I feel okay, now it's time to record all the ideas, I use Ableton Live to process and arrange and mix down the track. Well, guys, I hope you had fun with me. It was quite funny, but also quite stressful, I have to admit. And thank you for watching Fact Magazine, and see you around. Ciao!